seen on fire without getting burned. That's African spirituality. And it's not bad. It's part of who we are. Embrace it. Doesn't make you what they want to call it. A negative sign. It's part of us.
Embrace our African spirituality.